Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Guys, I'm addicted to the latest iOS 16 beta. It didn't take long for me to find out that I forgot my password, but I know how to unlock it because I forgot my password many times. It sounds ridiculous, yes haha. I just wanted to bring you the solution, so follow me. Here are three options for you. Now let's drive in. Way 1. Erase iPad on security lockout. When the iPad is unavailable and try again after 15 minutes, you will see security lockout screen. Here is an erase option in the bottom. Note that this option is only available on iOS 15.2 and later. Here we tap erase, continue erasing. Then enter your Apple ID passcode. Okay, it start to erase. Just wait few time. Once done, you can go ahead and set it up as a new device. Just like this. Of course I have other ways. Let's see the next method. Way 2, use Find My. If iPad has turned on Find My before, you can try this method. So open iCloud.com and sign in your Apple ID on your computer. Then go to Find My. Click All Device on the top. Select the device which you want to unlock. And click the Erase. After following the prompts, your iPad will start erasing. Now you can enjoy your iPad normally, just like this. Way 3. Use iOS System Repair. This is a powerful iOS repair tool that can help you remove your screen passcode when you forget it. It's easy to operate. Just few clicks. So launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPad to your computer. You need to put your iPad into recovery mode so UltFone iOS System Repair can recognize it. Quickly press the volume up and down keys. Then press and hold the side button until the Connect to Computer icon appears, just like this. Okay, let's switch back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click Start button, then select the Deep Repair. Download the firmware. Now we can start to repair. Well done, you'll see the startup screen. It means your iPad has been unlocked without passcode. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.